This is really on my forehead.
What's up guys, how are you guys doing today? So I'm trying to talk pretty quietly right now because I'm gonna attempt to pull a prank on Lizzie. Lizzie is currently in that room right now sleeping, and the reason she's still sleeping is because she had to wake up pretty early this morning to go somewhere. So she just came back home and passed out like directly after that. But I'm gonna try and do a little permanent marker prank. Now I'm not actually gonna use permanent marker, I'm just gonna say I'm using permanent marker. But I'm gonna try my hardest to get her to leave the house without noticing that anything is on her. Hey, what's up, baby?
Good morning. What time is it?
It's like 1. What's going on?
It's 1? Did your vlog go up?
Yeah. What's up? Let me guess.
Why are you being so sweet?
You wanna go to Walgreens? I gotta go.
For what?
I gotta get a bunch of stuff. I need your help.
A bunch of stuff for what?
I need your help.
Okay.
Come on, let's go now. I gotta leave. I gotta get out of the way. I don't know. I'm not sure. I think somebody dropped off a package for you.
For me?
Yeah. Alright, so me and Lizzie are just taking a trip over to Walgreens really quick. You look so cute today, babe.
Really?
Yeah, you look really good.
Do you like this? I just got it.
Yeah.
When we went to that place with Andy, they bought it.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
I think it was like 3rd Street Promenade, whatever the heck it's called.
Promenade.
Whatever.
Alright, let's go. We gotta go over to Walgreens. I gotta get a few things. I really like the way you did your eyebrows today. Like, it really, like...
You've never said that to me.
Huh?
You've never said that to me.
I mean, I don't know. It just looks good today. I guess it was the color you used. You used a different color. Really?
No, I probably just... Did I make them lighter or darker? I don't know. I can't tell.
They look a little darker to me. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna do, like, a little montage of you walking around and stuff. Like, a little cinematic scene.
That's cool.
This elevator's taking forever.
Yeah. Wait, do you want to take the stairs?
Nah.
Oh, yeah,
I hear it. Okay,
one.
It's going up.
Oh, it's going up. It's going up?
Yeah.
Alright. Elevator's taking so long, so we're just gonna take the stairs.
What?
Nah. Put it in slow-mo. What? Why are they staring at you? I don't know. Probably because you look so good today. Let's go, actually, let's go over to like the candy section. I want to see if they have something that I want. What are you doing? Dancing?
Am I really dancing? That's
fun. Yeah.
May I know what you need? Seriously?
I'm just kidding. I didn't really need anything. I just want to come to Walgreens.
Why?
Let's walk around. Get you up out of bed.
You woke me up for this?
Yeah, get you out of bed.
Can we go do something? Please?
Yeah,
like,
let's
I
go.
Don't feel like you really just woke me up to come to Walgreens for nothing.
Yeah. Excuse me, what do you think about her eyebrows?
They connect?
That's awesome. See? I told you I look good today.
Wow,
right?
I didn't do anything different.
You did do something different. No, you did something different.
No, I didn't.
Ask her. Excuse me, what do you think of her eyebrows? Did that look good today?
I'm not looking at her eyebrows though.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at the whole package.
But her face though, it looks good today, right?
It looks great.
Alright, awesome. See?
like it. Stop asking people for my freaking eyebrows. I didn't do anything different. It makes me feel like I didn't tone them on enough.
No, they look good. They look great today. Excuse me. What do you guys think of her eyebrows? Did that look good today?
That's great. I love it.
You love them? Awesome. See, everyone's complimenting you today.
I don't get it.
You don't get it?
I didn't do anything different.
Ask them.
No.
Excuse me. What do you guys think of her eyebrows? Did that look good today?
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
See, look, they're all complimenting you.
I didn't do anything different.
I mean, they like it, so it's good.
I'm so confused. Did I really do that kind of a job?
Whoa. Yeah.
I'm gonna come to a good makeup artist then. Why do you keep telling people to look at my freaking eyebrows?
Because they look really, really good today.
Okay, but stop. How about you say, look at her outfit. Look at her beauty. Well, I gotta point on my freaking eyebrows.
Because they look so good. Don't her eyebrows look really good today?
That's perfect.
Exactly,
I
see?
Oh,
thanks.
Everyone's complimenting you.
I don't get it.
What do you think of her eyebrows? Do they look good?
I like them.
You like them? Awesome. Wait, what happened?
Yeah.
They like them. They like your eyebrows.
It's not permanent, right?
Have a good look.
Permanent.
Uh-huh. What?
But you can wipe it off, right?
Wipe what off, man?
Yeah.
No, it's permanent.
She don't know what's on her. She don't know.
She don't know.
What do you mean?
What?
You got a lot of this.
Yeah, you have a lot of that.
I'm a woman.
That's right.
Yeah.
She's a real woman.
That she'll give you a little tip, you know.
Oh shit. Of course you're blocking. Lay down.
Oh, there's a dick on your head.
Yeah. What?
She doesn't know. She doesn't know.
Listen,
you gotta look in the mirror.
My bad.
You're good. Why do you think everyone was laughing?
I'm lying.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's why I just got in here.
Okay, you know what, Lance? If this is really on my forehead.
You walked around Hollywood like that. Why do you think I was asking everyone? You like weren't suspicious at all.
Yes, was, but I was just like, he's just really, really being nice to me today.
Why do you think people are laughing?
Because how many people ask someone once a day, do you like her eyebrows? If somebody came up to me and said, do you like her eyebrows? I might have liked them, but I probably laughed too, because that's a really random
question.
Oh
my god, how do you feel that you just walked around Hollywood like that?
I feel like I'm going to get you back now.
Dude, you've been saying that for the past couple of days. You're not getting me back.
Because you just keep getting me.
You wanna know what the best part about this is? That's permanent marker. It's not coming off.
No.
Yeah.
It's coming off.
I know. I'm just fucking with you. Lizzie finally got the dick off of her head.
My forehead burns.
From the marker?
Mm-hmm. And from scrubbing it off. When I did that, it came off right there, but it did not come off the hair on my eyebrows. And
yo, that was... You had no idea what was going on.
If I would have known, it would have been one thing, but I thought people were actually just being nice. Like, right now, if we went out and said, do you like her eyebrows?
There was only one person that said you had a dick on your head.
I know. And it's right when we got back here, too. That's funny.
That's hilarious. We were going back to the apartment. I wanted to do the reveal and have Lizzie look in the mirror, but then they told you. But we got this package in the mail earlier today, and I got it while Lizzie was sleeping. But open it up. I think a fan might have sent it over. It says it's from Lush. Isn't that like bath bombs and stuff?
Ooh, I got peanuts. Yeah, Lush is bath bombs.
Oh, that's gonna make a mess. Right there.
What the heck? Lush. What's in my gift? Shower gel?
Is that like soap?
I guess. I guess I gotta read out what these are. I don't know what this stuff is. Ocean Oh, I've seen this stuff.
What is it?
It's a body scrub.
Oh, really? Somebody gave you like a little goodie bag. That's awesome.
I wish you said your name. Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's really nice. Alright, so in yesterday's vlog, we told you guys that if you leave a comment down below saying like a quote, maybe it's inspirational or it's funny, we will put it on this little quote board thing that we have. So we're going to do that right now.
So today's quote is, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Bottoms up.
That was water.
That was water.
These peanuts are weird. Like, they actually smell like peanuts. And they're sticky as hell. So weird. So I took my SD card out of my camera and I just went to go vlog something. And I hit record and it said no memory card available. And this is my face right here. I'm just like... like a little puppy dog. Let me get set. You ready, girl?
Yes, sir.
Let's leave. So I can draw another dick on your head.
No.
Wow, because this isn't noticeable. What's it say?
I don't know.
Because I can't just rip it out. Tell me my hair is messed up. Who keeps blowing up my phone? Oh my god. I'm popular. I'm playing. Nah, literally it's the same person calling me over and over again. Your hair's messed up.
No.
Yeah, it's going on your back.
No, because I know that you get like really offended.
I get offended over my hair.
Like, if I'm like, your hair is messed up. You're like, what?
Why? Wait, what? I gotta fix it. This is why our house is a mess all the time, because things are just thrown around.
Who's this?
That was mine.
It's not just me.
Yeah, it's not just you. It's both of us.
Yeah, your eyebrows look so good.
Wait, are you being sarcastic? Because I just sweet did them.
There's a dick on your head.
No, there's not.
Dickhead. All right, let's go. The amount of times that me and Lizzie say let's go and it never happens, like I can't even describe it to you guys. It takes us, I'll say let's go 10 minutes before we even go out the door. But we're going downstairs right now. I have to go check because I think I have a package at the front desk. As you guys know, the other day I lost my fob, so I have to get a new one. Luckily, I have another one, but it was back in Jersey with my mom, and she was keeping it for like emergency purposes, but she sent that out here. She overnighted it, so it should be here right now. Let me go pick that up. And of course, you guys know that Lizzie's friends gave her an extra fob that we can use until we did get a new one.
Somebody must really like Fiji water. It's a
like
lot.
The fifth person that said that.
Oh my gosh. Awesome, we got our new fob now. All right, we just tested that fob, made sure it worked, and now we have to return the other fob to the girls. And then we're just gonna ride around after that. I think we're gonna meet up with Nick too. What's funny is Lizzie could have pranked her friends because she had the key to their apartment.
I know, I was gonna steal their dog.
She wanted to do a prank, but she wasn't sure. All right, there goes the dog. Where are you going? Go get it! Go get it! Go get it!
We put him on it? Yeah, right?
Put him on it?
Yeah.
Do it, do it. That's funny.
Here,
come on!
Straighten the board though.
Yeah. She said I was a skater dog.
Sit! 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 Just start moving it.
He's not gonna stay.
Turn by itself,
he's scared. These hallways are huge compared to our floor. This is the top floor, 7th floor. It's just like double the length, I feel like. I gotta say, one of my most favorite things to do every single day is definitely going on a board ride. I love getting out of the house, just like riding around. It's really relaxing and just nice to get out. There he is.
Hey, what's your name,
Birch? Board
I
rides.
I today in case the sun gets in my eye.
Sun gets in your eye?
Yeah, sometimes, but this thing happens.
Only your galaxy eye, right?
Yeah. Yeah, hell yeah.
Nick was just chasing pigeons on his board.
Yeah. Fuck out of here.
Nick's like, I own these streets, bitch.
Crossing my legs in the air.
What was that?
How's that meditation, bro?
Bro, it was great. Yo, that's sick. It's like a little motorbike.
Yeah,
oh, it's like a bicycle, man. That's sick.
And it's loud.
It's loud as hell. Ha ha ha!
Yo, you think this 458 wants to race me? He just tripped over my shoe and slid and busted her ass. You good? You're always twisting that ankle. What?
If you didn't have them in the middle of the floor, I wouldn't have tripped over them.
Well, maybe if
look
you look.
At mine.
Look where you're going. Yeah, exactly. You just pushed them.
I have one pair. I have two pairs of shoes out here, Lance. Two.
I have 20.
I know.
You ready to go out there and get burnt, girl?
The sun's going down.
I know. Unfortunately, we can't get a tan right now.
But we can go into the hot tub.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'm going to the hot tub. I love the hot tub.
Why do I always lose my phone every time we come?
Is it in this area? Nope, it's not there. Usually, whenever Lizzie would lose her phone, it would always be right here. Ew. What? Lizzie, like, picks up on me and Nick's things that we do. Like, she's doing the ha ha thing now.
And then, oh, dude.
And then, like, Lizzie never said, like, hey, and now she does it.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
I don't know. Lizzie picks up on my things that I say and everything.
It's like a trend.
Girl, you ain't got your flippity flops on today.
No, I don't have my flippity
flops. Neither do I, because I only got one flippity flop. I ain't just gonna wear one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I get some new flippity flops.
No one just wears one flippity flop.
Hell no. Lizzie gets this flavored water every time I come here. She also grabs a dog bone. She likes eating these too.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I grab.
Okay. So, me and Lizzie went to the jacuzzi, we came back, and all I remember is like laying down for 5 minutes, and now it's like 3 hours later. We were so tired, we just passed the hell out, and it's currently almost 9 p.m. Dang. I needed that sleep though, I really did. We're trying to get up and ready right now. This shirt that I have on right now was actually a sample sent to me from a couple different companies that we're trying to work with for merchandise for you guys that we're going to be printing on. And honestly, this is such a comfortable hoodie. I think it's one of the most comfortable hoodies I've ever tried on in my life. The material on this thing, I know it's hard to see and understand by just me showing you on camera, but it is so comfortable. It is like unbelievable. Lizzie even just like felt the material.
I was like, can I wear it?
like I've never felt a hoodie this comfortable. It's insane.
I'm gonna wash it and then you're not gonna be able to find it because it's gonna be in my closet.
Or you wash it and then it's not as comfortable as it probably was.
No, I won't put it in the dryer so it doesn't like fry in the dryer.
Yeah, that happens to towels sometimes. I notice that like towels feel really weird. I feel like that's the reason why hotel towels feel weird, because of the fact that they wash them like 20 times a day. So it doesn't look like I'll be hitting a million today on my second account, but you guys did go in. We jumped a lot on here. Nick just got here, and the weirdest thing always happens to me. I don't know if this happens to anybody else, but I can't find my socks. Like, I don't understand where they go. I buy new socks. I feel like I buy new socks at least like once a week or once every 2 weeks. I buy like a whole pack. I wear that whole pack that week, and then they just disappear. I don't know where they go. I'm trying to find like a matching pair of socks right now, and I can't find it anywhere. This makes no sense whatsoever. But Lizzie is currently at Ralph's. She wanted to go pick up some chicken. I think she's going to make dinner for me and Big Nick, which is pretty dope. And then we should go on a board ride.
I'm down to do that, but do you think that'd be a little dangerous at night?
At night? Nah, yeah. Bro, that's when it's the most fun.
Oh,
because there's no one, there's not really many people walking, so you can cruise.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's the one thing about going on a board ride during the day is, like, there's so many people walking across the streets
and
everything.
They
get in the way.
I almost had a kid.
You almost hit a kid?
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm saying. Can't be driving, like,
reckless driving, bro, on the sidewalks. Nick just throws this on and starts jamming. Lizzie just got back. What did you grab? She said we're about to have a bomb dinner, so.
Yes, you are.
Really? What kind? What are we having?
I'm gonna make you guys chicken, like homemade chicken. Like, it's not pre-made or whatever. And then I'm packing cheese and mashed potatoes, but it's my favorite, so.
Hey. Nick!
What?
You okay in there, bro? You good? You fucking destroying my toilet?
Yeah.
Nick walks out and there's holes in my toilet. Because he has explosive diarrhea. It smells so good over here. Mmm. Lizzie's just making some mac and cheese as well and mashed potatoes. There's a chicken. Lizzie says she's making mac and cheese and just throws these cups in the microwave.
I could do that. You have the kind of making.
No, I'd rather have the other kind. So I'm taking these little creatine pills that I got the other day. I have four of them right here. I've never tried taking four capsules at least at one time. Let's try this out.
You're probably gonna choke.
You're gonna waste
all four of them.
Yeah.
Well.
Wow.
Oh!
Taking one pill.
Yeah, Les can swallow all right.
Hell yeah. You know it. No, for real though, like I never used to be able to swallow pills. It was the craziest thing. And then one day, I literally just sat there for like an hour trying to force myself to swallow a pill. And I finally got it. And then ever since then, I could do it. My dad said he had a similar issue when he was younger too. Like he just couldn't swallow pills.
There's a lot of people like that. They can't take pills.
Yeah. And it's like, I just literally dedicated an hour. I'm just like, I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this. I kept like trying all these different techniques. The first way that I tried that actually ended up working was I would go over to a sink, for example, right here, and I would throw the pill in my mouth, and I would like lean over, take a gulp of water, and then like that, and it would work. Pretty much, yeah, exactly, and literally it worked. So if any of you guys have an issue swallowing pills, try that. That seems to work for me. But I've gotten used to it now where I can just take them normally, how normal people take pills, I guess. What?
While you're over here, can you hold this so I can dump the mac and cheese into the strainer?
Yeah, what am I holding, this?
This.
Okay, ready? No. I'm just kidding. I wasn't going to put it on your hair because then it would ruin the food.
Yeah.
You know, Lizzie's got lice and everything.
Nice.
I'm kidding, she doesn't. I'm playing. Alright, let's do this, girl.
With one hand, I could have done this.
Yeah.
Move.
I got it. No, I'm a professional.
I'm a professional.
I'm a professional... strainer, dude.
Dude.
I'm a professional strainer.
Guys, the reason the sink looks like this is because I just cooked and I had their dishes in here.
Exactly.
I'm gonna clean them when I'm done.
Oh my god, Lizzie doesn't clean her dishes?
Dislike! I'm kidding. Nah, everybody liked this video.
Yeah, everybody liked this video.
Let's see how many likes this video can get. I'm just kidding.
It's
not gonna get any likes.
100,000 likes. Lizzie's gonna come do every single one of your guys' dishes.
Yeah, bro.
She has to, bro. She has to.
Yeah, 100,000 likes and Lizzie will come and do your dishes right to your house.
Yep.
I didn't even agree to this.
She's gonna
Lance.
YouTubers Lance. Be like anything for likes. What?
Our milk went bad and we need it for the mac and cheese. What do I do?
Get new milk.
Let me just eat the chicken.
Yeah, I'll go get it. Wait, Trader Joe's isn't open, so I gotta run the Walgreens.
You gotta, like,
yo, I didn't even realize it's 11 o'clock right now.
Here,
that's insane.
Going down.
Yep. Lizzie said she saw me doing it through the intersection, and what's funny is the milk fell in the middle of the road.
I told you.
Mid-intersection. Oh, that was funny, wasn't it? So random, man. I was walking my milk.
I was so confused. I was like, out of everything, right now he plans on doing it with the milk. Like, do you know how cold this mac and cheese is now?
Warm it up. He was so hungry, he already started eating the chicken.
Yes,
you're gonna eat the other stuff too?
Yeah, I'm gonna save my room for mac and cheese though.
Yeah.
I love a little mac and cheese.
What do you think about that mac and cheese?
So good, bro.
Bomb, bro.
So good.
These friggin' the spirals, we love them.
Mm.
Cody and Rachel introduced them. Introduced this to us.
You dip them in anything?
Really?
Or no?
Mm-hmm. I've never had these before Cody and Rachel showed me.
Do you dip them in anything or no?
No. Holy crap, man. I want to go to the gym after this. This is a lot of food. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I'm gonna be so full, it's gonna knock me out again. I'm gonna go to sleep.
You should try these with fucking mustard. It's so good.
Ugh.
Mac and cheese? What?
Yeah, dude, I just had it right now. I'm in heaven. The flavors accentuate each other.
Nick just comes over, eats our food, and leaves.
Now
wow.
I'm this important.
Friendship goals.
Yeah. Thanks, bro. I try to just always be there for my friends when they're making me food.
Hell yeah.
You know?
I feel it.
But when they're not making me food, it's hard for me to be there.
Nah, fuck them. They ain't making you food, fuck them.
Fuck them. I'm literally gonna fuck them if they don't make me food.
Okay.
Should I tell my friends don't make me food? Y'all get fucked.
Nah, Nick's gotta go do soup some things right now.
Yeah, some business arrangements.
Hell yeah. Alright, bro.
Hell yeah. Later. Alright, dog, later.
I am full.
Oh, jeez.
I'm going to sleep. So I need to go to the gym. But I gotta wait for Aiden to get home. Aiden, where are you? Aiden's at like some Dodgers thing, stadium thing right now. I don't know. Apparently he's playing with baseball players on a professional field.
The way you said that. He's playing with baseball players.
I'm just kidding. I don't know if he's actually playing with them, but I do know that he is there and he gets to walk on the field and stuff, which is pretty dope.
Aziz just been eating bell peppers this whole time.
They're so good.
Just a little pre-workout snack.
Can you just try it?
Nah.
No.
I don't like peppers.
I love making you try things. It's not bad.
Tastes like celery.
It's not at all. These are good.
I don't like it. I'm spitting it out. Ah, fucking just stepped on my own toe. How did that happen? Ow.
Can you take out the trash?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Taking out the trash? Is that what you asked me to?
Yeah. Alright, bye.
Lizzie just friggin' stuck her finger inside her phone case and she can't get it out. How did you get it stuck?
Oh.
They're so weird.
Ow, look at the indent.
Oh. I think Aiden's waiting on us today because I told him that I was coming down like 10 minutes ago. So let's see if he's out there waiting. I just said I'm here and he said, no, you're not. I'm just putting a bunch of laughing faces.
No, just say yes I am. See what he says.
Aiden just sent me a text saying, no, you're not. I don't know, maybe he is over here.
Is he trying to hide behind this like little...
Oh shit.
What? What's he doing? Oh, he's not gonna let us in? How does it feel, bro?
Good, it feels amazing.
I have to like blur out your shirt because he's got a girl's ass on there.
Aiden's the type of dude to get you age restricted.
Aiden just went to go give me a high five and I actually high fived this fucking his hat. So Aiden, how was playing on the Dodgers field?
Oh, it was cool. It was fun.
Did you actually do that?
I was like messing around a little bit. I didn't like straight up play on the field.
That's dope.
Yeah. They were mad strict because it's opening week.
Yeah.
But like,
I mean, that's still cool though.
Yeah, it was fun.
Aiden had a little connect. It's dope.
I'm debating if I should take pre-workout this late or not because it is almost 1 a.m. We're about to go to the gym and I just feel like I'm gonna be up to like 5 a.m. if I take pre-workout. What do you think? I'll take a little scoop.
Yeah,
I'll take like half, a little less than half. I'm tired, but let's get it. Pre-workout kicked in. Only took a tiny, minuscule scoop, but it's working. It's working. If anybody needs a topless maid, here's the one. Bro, I love pillow fights. Yeah, you guys just got to the point where screw Lizzie doing it, you know? You just do it yourself.
Who is it?
I feel like I get more of a workout at Aiden's house than the actual gym. For real, dude.
And then we go to the gym and we just like sleep.
Exactly.
Guys, if you want to get in shape, just take pre-workout.
And dance, go to his house.
Dance for 25 minutes at my house.
Yeah. It works
great.
Do nothing
at the gym.
Yeah.
That's all we do.
That's what we do out here.
What the hell? Why is there only music coming from in here? What? What is going on in here? Only music coming from in here. And nobody was in here.
So you guys thought that we were gonna come to the gym and actually work out? No.
We came to dance more in the gym. No lie, guys, he is doing this off camera. Like, he's not expecting me to pick up the camera or anything. He's just actually doing it. And then Aiden's acting like he's getting it from Lance. Friendship goals. Damn, I wish you touched me like that. Guys, just so you know, he's trying to crack his back.
Aiden's falling asleep in the gym, bro. Come on, wake up. We're almost done. Worked out. Just wrapped up our workout. Had a good workout in for sure. Definitely really energetic. As you guys can see, Aiden is crashing right now. But hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And I'll see you guys next time.
What?
No. Put it in slow-mo. What? Why are they staring at you? I don't know. Probably because you look so good today. Let's go, actually, let's go over to like the candy section. I want to see if they have something that I want. What are you doing? Dancing?
Am I really dancing?
Yeah.
May I know what you need? Seriously?
I'm just kidding. I didn't really need anything. I just want to come to Walgreens.
Why?
Let's walk around. Get you up out of bed.
You woke me up for this?
Yeah, get you out of bed.
Can we go do something? Please?
Yeah,
like,
let's
I
go.
Don't feel like you really just woke me up to come to Walgreens for nothing.
Yeah. Excuse me, what do you think about her eyebrows?
They connect.
They connect? That's awesome. See? I told you I look good today.
How?
Right?
I didn't do anything different.
You did do something different. No, you did something different.
No, I didn't.
That's good. Excuse me, what do you think of her eyebrows? Did that look good today?
I'm not looking at her eyebrows though.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at the whole package.
But her face though, it looks good today, right?
It looks great.
All right, awesome, see?
I don't like it. Stop asking people for my freaking eyebrows. I didn't do anything different. It makes me feel like I didn't tone them long enough.
No, they look good. They look great today. Excuse me, what do you guys think of her eyebrows? Did that look good today?
That's great, I love it.
You love them? Awesome, see, everyone's complimenting you today.
I don't get it.
You don't get it?
I didn't do anything different.
Ask them.
No.
Excuse me, what do you guys think of her eyebrows? Do they look good today?
Wow.
Yeah, wow.
See, look, they're all complimenting you.
I didn't do anything different.
I mean, they like it, so it's good.
I'm so confused. Did I really do that kind of a job?
What? Yeah.
I'm becoming a good makeup artist then. Why do you keep telling people to look at my freaking eyebrows?
Because they look really, really good today.
Okay, but stop. How about you say, look at her outfit. Look at her beauty. Well, I got to point on my freaking eyebrows.
Because they look so good. Don't her eyebrows look really good today?
That's perfect.
Exactly,
I
see?
That.
Oh, thanks.
Everyone's complimenting you.
I don't get it.
What do you think of her eyebrows? Do they look good?
I like them.
You like them?
Yeah.
Awesome.